Davis sizes up the three and drains.
You get into the penalty early, as the Lakers often do, he can really take advantage of that by pounding people at the basket. But I think Steph Curry is going to bounce back with an incredible year.
Going to be interesting without Klay Thompson as Anthony Davis gets the bucket inside. He scores again. That's a two. So the last five scored by Payne. He's got seven for the game. Here's Davis draining a three.
Matthews starting for Kuzma.
What do you make of that, Jeff? Kuzma was asked this week about his role, and he says, I have no idea what my role is. Anthony Davis trying the three and hitting it. And their best record during that span was 37-45, LeBron's first year, and he was hurt for most of that year. As Anthony Davis connects on a three, he's 4 of 4 from out there.
How many seven-footers can dribble up and shoot?
It is interesting when you think about, you know, some of the role players the Clippers lost, including Montrezl Harrell, is now in the Lakers. As Anthony Davis is now 5 of 5 from three. Here's Crowder again. Not that time. Davis in transition. Goes at Booker. Count it. And one. Foul on Booker is fourth.
Now he can really shoot. Again, you mentioned this before about they have some surprise draft picks, as Davis
has 32 points. 1 second to go in the quarter. Davis lets it fly and hits. 6 three-pointers, 35 points.
I mean, that is just a big time shot. Step back, going to his right in front of his former coach.